Unmanned air vehicles, or UAVs, have revolutionized modern warfare, proving essential for a wide range of tactical missions. One of the main players in the global UAV market for the past three decades is Elbit Systems. Its Hermes UAV family has achieved worldwide success, serving in more than 20 armed forces and performing a wide range of missions. The company recently announced a new Hermes UAV family member, the Hermes 650 Spark, a next-generation, multi-role tactical UAV. Elbit TV spoke to some of the people behind this cutting-edge system, which hopes to elevate the state-of-the-art UAV technology to new heights.
We took all the lessons learned from our operational experience with the Hermes 450, Hermes 900, and Hermes Starliner. We decided to design the next-generation tactical UAV.
The Hermes 650 is a tactical UAV by weight and size with the capabilities of male UAV. We designed the aircraft to be very powerful and carry a very high payload capacity, which makes it very versatile and flexible for different missions.
We listened to many of our users' feedback and implemented all this insider knowledge into the design of the new platform.
The Hermes 650 boasts unique flight performance features that include long endurance, beyond line of sight communications, a wide range of speeds, and is designed to operate from short runways.
The aircraft has a powerful onboard processing capabilities that we call a server in the sky. It can analyze and process payload data on board in real time during the mission, so that troops on the ground can get actionable intelligence as fast as possible.
We believe that the Hermes 650 can be a single platform serving ground, air, and naval forces around the world.